name is Pierre Labossière, and I'm with the Haiti Action Committee. Yes. It's so beautiful out here today, and because it's May Day, we have to say, as we say every day, workers of the world, unite! We are fighting to lose for our change. Sisters and brothers, many Haitians have died on the high seas. Many Haitians have died at home because as a result of U.S. imperialism, their invasion of Haiti in 1915, two coup d'etats and imposition of Papa Doc Duvalier and Baby Doc Duvalier have destroyed Haiti and caused the Haitian people to flee for their lives, and many thousands have died. Our problems are similar to the problems of each and every one of you who is forced to leave your land, to sleep for your life as you are fighting, as you are resisting at home. Many of us have had to carry the struggle outside of our homeland, and this is what's going on. Today, Haiti is here to say that we are present in unity, in solidarity, brothers and sisters from all over the world. All over the world who are marching today everywhere. We stand with you. We struggle together, and together we will win. Thank you so much.